I don't mean to be rude, but that's the sort of thing I'd expect one of the patients here to say.
Yes, and that is what your English doctors would say. Your police. The strength of the vampire is that people will not believe in him.